News from Gujarat, where counting is being held for the local body elections in 27 districts, which includes 81 municipalities, 31 district panchayats and 231 taluka panchayats. And BJP has a wide lead and hopes to maintain its dominance in Prime Minister Narendra Modi's home state ahead of assembly elections, which are due early next year. So the BJP there ahead. Last week, the BJP swept polls across the municipal corporations of Ahmedabad, Surat, Rajkot, Vadodara, Bhavnagar and Jamnagar.